Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and to show week. Wow. Yeah, none of that matters to me. It's fine. Costume change. No. So guys, I'm just in my sister's dressing room for now. Pad, fit check. We've got wicked top from when I went to watch it. Some leggings. I'm not actually sure where they're from. My knockoff Converse. I haven't actually brought. Probably should have brought a jacket. Oh well, I didn't. We're just waiting for my mum to come with my lackeys. It shouldn't be long. This is my box. This is my home. Isn't it? Got my own little script. This one home. The comms. Oh, that's not actually turned on. That's annoying. But it's fine. We'll make it work. And turn them on.
I just need to let them heat up whilst I finish my crisps.
Oh, we have that. Okay. Let's. I don't know if you can see it. I've looked out there, see if you can see it. Can you see it there? She's chugging my crisps. But this is going to be my second home for the next week. So guys, I'm just going to show you my script, which I've obviously got all my annotations in. So, obviously we're doing Young Frankenstein, so they printed me off a script, just to make it easier. And there, I've got like my cues for, because we have a sheet which I'll show you after, but I kind of had the notes in my script as well, so I could follow along and it'd be clearer for me. So obviously I had that one there, now I've got a spot. It was very hectic, was this show, with the cues I was doing, but it was really good. So obviously that's all throughout, but there's just a couple of examples. But yeah, that I had to do all of the annotation of my script, and yeah. So this is the document that we were given, so it's just a Google Drive document. And here, there are all my cues. So like they're similar to what I had, my off on the like, class dismissed, online on the entry. So he gave cues, so he's obviously given us the page number, because it was the LX numbers, most of them that we went off. Which obviously we had cue lines as well, because some of them were visual. But basically that's kind of what we, that was what was made for us. To kind of have our cues, but I found that really, really, really confusing, just because obviously there was the other follow spot there as well. It was just a bit confusing for me, so that's when I created this, which is just my cues. So it's, I've basically copied the other one, but just kind of taken off the other spot's cues, and obviously made that. Which the amount of tweaks I had to make during the week, I think I printed about. For maybe five of them during the week, just because there were so many. So yeah, as you can see, just taking my cues onto there, it's basically just cutting off that middle column basically.
Yeah. About 5, 6.
So guys, it's a couple of days after show week now. It was manic. It's been an incredible show and it's been amazing. I've really, really enjoyed it this year. But oh my goodness, has it been stressful. Saturday night slash early hours of Sunday morning were horrific. As you saw in those last clips. Oh my goodness. So, there were some people coming to, we had members of the orchestra on, like, different, like, levels. That they were huge platforms. Those that had to be built professionally, so it was safe for them and they wouldn't, like, come crashing down in the middle of the show. So we had some people come in and help us build. So sorry, guys. So we had some people come in and help us build those platforms. So we had the impression, oh, they'll come and they'll help us take these platforms down as well. So we obviously undid all the rest. We had lots of, so we had trussing was the main theme of the set, which is very similar to scaffolding. But it's trussing. I don't actually know the difference. They look the exact same, but it's not something I know about. So they're very similar, but they're different things apparently. But that was the main thing with different bits on it. So we had a lot of lanterns with lights in. It was like it looked an incredible set. It was amazing. So we took all that down, and then a man was like, "Oh, I'm ready to pack the platforms up." And we went, "Oh, like we've not built them. Like you came and built them. Like they had huge electric, mechanical drills, mechanical Allen keys, like loads of electric stuff." And they're like, "Oh no, I've just been sent to like pick it up and take it back in the van. Like I've got a flat pack van. This is only me." We were like, "Wonderful." This was about 10 past midnight, so we thought, "Oh, they'll come and do that, and we'll all get off about at the latest 12:30." No, that isn't what happened. So we always kind of have a mini like hangout in the bar at the end of the show, whilst people are taking down the set and just kind of having a bit of a final socialise before we all go home and show's over. So we were all dressed up in the bar and everyone else had gone because my brother is part of the tech team. Obviously I'm part of the tech team, not kind of like the stage crew. So all the stage crew were there taking the set down and that happened. We were all like, "Wonderful." So you had me, both my sisters, who I'm there in my chunky boots. I don't know if you could see them in the last one. I was there in my chunky boots, my jeans and a blouse. One of my sisters was in flats, but my other sister was in full chunky boots. Like, it was not a vibe. We all got stuck in and was taking down this set. And then they decided at about 1 o'clock, "Oh, it's fine, we'll just come back on Monday and collect it all." So we're like, "Right, well, we've already started, like, taking it down now." So we carried on taking it down, carried on taking all the dressing down, the video wall. Like, there was so much. I'm still tired from it. I still haven't fully recovered. But we started taking the video wall, finished taking everything down. It was more or less a completely collapsed set. And, yeah. So, when we were supposed to be leaving the theatre, about 12:30, left about 2:15. Yeah, that wasn't a vibe. And then my sisters had auditions the day after for a show that I'm not actually participating in this year because I have my GCSEs this year. But I had that madness to go through. So, yeah. But it has been a really good show. It was amazing. Like, I have loved being part of it. But yeah, it's been a really good show. Well, but yeah, it's been a really good show and I'm really excited for what's to come. If you have enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe, like, turn on those post notifications so you can see the videos just like this one when I'm in more shows. My new series, if you haven't seen it already, Life in the Lamp, which, because I'm doing the wonderful Aladdin.